So yesterday, me and my mom go out. She gotta get gas. I'm like, oh, that's cool, cause oil is real cheap. Oil is like $50 a barrel now. I'm like, oh, gas be pretty cheap. You're still paying $2.35 for gas. That's still fucking expensive. I used to pay the cheapest I ever saw, and I'm only 27 years old, and I haven't got to drive much in my life, cause I've been, you know, some shit, but the cheapest I ever paid for gas was 98 cents at Sheetz when I was like 17, I think. What happened to those days? Why is that not around? And then, we go to Walmart to get food shopping. Since I'm the food man, I buy the food. 41 items were sold to me for $120. 41 food items to eat. And I'm paying $120 to eat food. Are you serious? Like, here's a bill, you don't fucking believe me. Well, 41. Boom. Fucking, I just don't understand life, and I don't understand why you guys are okay with the way the things are right now, and I'm just trying to change shit, and you guys are mad at me because I'm changing stuff. Like, fucking, Obama will send you to school for free, but he'll send you to community college for free, but it don't matter because they just teach you what they want you to know. Because I mean, yeah, I went to college, then I got my rack, and then I went back after I woke up and I didn't like it, so I quit. So then I added money, then Crystal, at the time my baby mama, got pregnant, and I had to do something, so I sold shit, got to school, went to Stanford Brown. Now I'm a pharmacy technician, associate's degree. Cool. I have a certification in bud tending and stuff, and also produce music, so I'm pretty good, right? But I keep learning shit on my own because you learn more on your own than you do in school or anyone else teaches you. Like, I've learned so much just researching. You argue me like I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, and I'm sick of it. I fucking look everything up. I don't argue it if it's fucking irrelevant, like all you fools. Seriously, let's change the world. Let's make shit free. Let's make everything out of love, because love is the answer. You do shit, think of this. What's one thing you really, 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 like, you absolutely love and have to always do it because you just love to do it? What's that thing you do? If you don't have it, I don't know. Because mine is loving my life, living life. And the way I'm living life, we all can live life. We can all have a great, wonderful life of love. Because that's, hate brings more hate. Love destroys hate, because hate's not even in the equation anymore. Eliminate. Pretend it's like A plus B equals, let's figure out C. You know, figure it out in the equation. Get rid of hate. We can eliminate hate. Hate can be gone. We can cancel it out. Hate and hate cancel each other out. Love is everything. Love is the answer. I love you.